fortunate that I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt and frown. Oh, I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really comes to be popular. I know about popular. How you hang with the right cohort, you'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my friend. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a palacist or an advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know about popular, and with an assist from me to be who you'll be instead of hearing who you were. Well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar. We're gonna make you popular. When I see depressing creatures with unprepossessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrated heads of state or especially great communicators. If they had greater knowledge, don't make me laugh. They were popular, please. It's all about popular, and with an assist for me to be who you'll be instead of fearing who you were. Well, are. It's now you're very popular, like me.
Why, Miss Elphaba, look at you. You're beautiful. I have to go.
Well, you're welcome.
And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely
you're gonna go and embarrass your newfound popularity. Not quite as popular.